Let's take a look back at what the A-list has been up to this week. Cardi B's debut album, Invasion of Privacy, has been named the best release of 2018 in Time magazine's end-of-year countdown, after having scored hit after hit with tracks like Bodak Yellow and I Like It. Paris Hilton reportedly called off her engagement to Chris Silker after having denied pushing back their planned nuptials earlier this year. Apparently, both have decided to concentrate now on their careers instead.